The Fisher and the Little Fish. It happened that a fisher, after fishing all day, caught only a small fish. "Let me go, master," said the fish. "I am much too small for your eating just now. If you put me back in the river, I shall soon grow, then you can catch me and make a fine meal of me."
"Nay, nay, my little fish," said the fisher. "I have you now. I may not catch you hereafter. Teaching of the story is, a little thing in hand is worth more than a great thing in prospect." ¶¶